Hi, this is Seth Greens by Andre, where I do predictions of the future. If you'd like me to do a prediction for you, let me know in the comments below. Today we're talking about Chainlink. Will it get to $1,000 in the next couple of years? And the answer to that question is yes. As I did my card reading just now, I'm seeing that there's going to be a lot of starts and stops for the team as they reassess where they're going with the project. Okay. And the new partnerships that they're gaining, and then there's the partnerships that are disappearing. And some of that heartache of people leaving is going to be replaced by new people coming in, filling in the void. It's usually a law of the universe. When something leaves, something always takes its place. And that's going to be what's going on within the Chainlink community or their platform and team. So the journey of them fixing everything is going to be finished within the next 2 years of connecting everything that they need for the new financial system going forward. So there's going to be a lot of advertisement I've seen in the cards for Chainlink, even though most of the people are not going to know what it quite is. So the answer to the question is yes, it's going to reach that $1,000 point. It's just not going to be for 4 to 5 years as the cards are telling me. Okay, just my two Satoshis on the subject. Always grateful for the people that are donating down below. Check me out on my library channel and also on Patreon. And remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the future.